carrying books while traveling, particularly in their airport looks. Actually, many of the actors read. They talk about books on social media platform nowadays, previously which used to happen in newspaper. Unlike one of my previous content where I talked about 12 Indian female actors and their favorite books, the link of which I will put in the description down below as well as in the cards over here. In today's content, I will talk about 15 Indian male actors and their favorite books. Shah Rukh Khan once said, "I go to bookstores when I am in London or America. I get a coffee and keep browsing for hours, something I can't do in India. I come back home with a bag full of books. I'm always stopped at customs as they think I'm carrying some heavy electronic items." The Shahenshah of Bollywood, Amitabh Bachchan, who impresses audiences across the world by his charisma and superb acting skills and performances, talked about his love for books. In one of his tweets last year, he wrote and shared the picture of William Denfins, The Anarchy. Sorry if I pronounce the title of the author wrong. I'm extremely sorry for it. And he said that he was stuck to reading the book The Anarchy during the lockdown in 2020. I have read somewhere that Gone with the Wind happens to be Mr. Bachchan's favorite book. He also stated that a room without book is a body without love. Shah Rukh Khan loves reading. Most of us know it. And if you don't know it, I have a full video where I have talked about book recommendation by SRK. I will put the card somewhere over here as well as the link of that particular content in the description down below. If you haven't watched that content, then do watch it and do mention your feedback and tell which of the books you have read from the recommendation. Khurana is a great actor, singer. He is a writer and a voracious reader. On the eve of World Book Day, I came across a quote on books by Ayushman Khurana. Let me read it for you all. It is, "How books are often read by borrowing them with a promise to return. But seldom do these things happen, as the person is engrossed in reading them, that they hardly return them. Everything is stolen in this country, but books are never stolen. Books are rightfully asked for with a promise to return, which is never complete." Has ever this kind of situation been faced by you? If yes is the answer, then do mention your experiences in the comments down below. Ayushman and his wife, Tahira, are writers. I have already spoken about Cracking the Code, My Journey to Bollywood by Ayushman Khurana and Tahira Kashyap in one of my previous videos, the link of which I will give in the description down below as well as in the cards over here. Do check it out after watching this video if you haven't watched it still. In 2018, Ayushman started a campaign called Let's Read with AK. Ayushman has also spoken about The 40 Rules of Love by Elif Shafak, which talks about love as a universal phenomenon. The 40 Rules of Love emphasizes about love in two different time periods. One that happened in the medieval times between Shams of Tabriz and Rumi. And in the contemporary time, it talks about the life of a 40-year-old woman called Ella, who is the mother of three children, and what happens when at this stage of life she encounters love, and what is the similarity between love between these two time periods. A bestseller, a extremely different kind of book, which talks about love in a different way. If you haven't read 40 Rules of Love, then do read it. I will put the link of the book in the description down below, as well as the other books that I am mentioning in this particular video. If after watching this video or any of the video, you wish to buy any of the books that I mentioned in my videos, then do buy it from the given affiliate Amazon link, because if you buy it from there, then I get small percentage as a commission from there. Now, let's talk about the Dexter. Gives me goosebumps when I see late Sushant Singh Rajput. But facts could not be ignored. And moving forward is the law of life. During this time of the year, last year, the country was shattered by Sushant's sudden demise. Apart from being a great actor, we, the people of India, got to know about his love for books. There is a Twitter handle by the name Intozelector. He has mentioned there on some of the finest books, some of which include books like The Prophet, Brain Rules, and many more. In one of his previous interview, I also checked out, he told about his love for classics. One of the finest well-read actors, that is what I will say, we lost last year in form of Sushant Singh Rajput. The Godfather by Mario Puzo, the best-selling book of all time, which is made into a super-duper hit film, which had stalwart performances by Marlon Brando and Al Pacino, happens to be the favorite book of both Farhan Akhtar and Arbaaz Khan. Next, I would like to talk about actor Rahul Bose. The Catcher in the Rye happens to be Rahul Bose's favorite book. He says that this book depicts connection between hope, love, and death. This book has impacted Bose in a very positive manner, and he has accepted love over death, and that is what he quoted in one of his interviews. Mr. Perfectionist Amir Khan says, I don't watch many films because I like reading much more. Reading is my childhood habit. It is my first hobby and passion. Whenever I come home, I read books. Amir Khan likes to read books on travel. The Lost Continent by Bill Bryson, which chronicles his journey, his travel across USA, which is his first travelogue, happens to be Amir's favorite book. Saif Ali Khan happens to be an avid reader. In most of his recent interviews, we get to see huge collection of books in his personal library at his Bombay residence. In an interview to HT, that is Hindustan Times, Saif had said he is yet to get over great Russian epic Crime and Punishment. I read somewhere that Woody Allen, Salman Rushdie, and Tolstoy happens to be Saif's favorite authors. Also, I would like to mention that Saif Ali Khan's production house, Illuminati, has, I think that this particular name has been taken from Dan Brown's Angels and Demons. Well, this is just my mere guess. I'm not very, very sure about it. Because Illuminati, Dan Brown, and Angels and Demons, all the three are very, very popular. So this is the connection that I made. But again, this is just a wild guess. Cyrus Sahukar says he loves The Picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde. This is the first book he ever read and became a fan since then. He says that every line written in this particular book will make you think differently at each of the stages in your life. Actor Randeep Hooda says that reading is his everyday habit. Papillion, a book on prison escape and alchemist by Paulo Coelho, happens to be his favorite books. Actor Hooda Kohli's favorite book happens to be Norwegian Wood, India After Gandhi, and Siddhartha. All three are extremely popular books, and do let me know in the comments if you like the content till here. Do not forget to hit the like button there. And if you want to see similar videos, then do subscribe to my channel, Book Tales by Preetha. I come up with videos every week on books, life, career, and personal growth. Dr. Rajat Kapoor says that he loves reading, and his favorite book is The Idiot by Fyodor Dostoevsky. Please pardon if I have butchered the title. He says that it is a fat book, but he was so engrossed in reading this particular book that he completed it in 4 days. He didn't want to leave this particular book. Actor Manav Kaul says that books help him through his battle with depression. He is a multi-talented personality who acts both in films and theatre. He writes screenplays. He is the writer of several popular Hindi books. Recently, I have made a post on my Instagram handle whether Manav Kohli is a better actor or a better author. If you want to check that out and put your opinion on that, then do check out my Insta handle, Booktales by Preetha, wherein I share my views on books and movies. Last actor that I would like to talk in this particular video is Ranveer Shori, who says that he is currently reading an anthology of short stories on Busan. As of now, he has developed a writing liking for short stories because short stories does not require much time to read. His all-time favorite book happens to be Catch-22 by Joseph Hero, a bestseller. The last book that he remembers reading was Pilgrimage of Harold Fry. This is again a very popular book, and I'm looking forward to read this particular book because in the Bookstagram and BookTube community, I have heard quite good things about this particular book. Also, let me know in the comments down below, how did you like today's video? It is again an amalgamation of films, movie personalities and books. If you like to watch similar content on amalgamation of books and film, then do mention in the comments down below. I think this video will be little longer than my usual videos because I talked about quite many actors in this particular video. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, tata, goodbye, and do not forget to like and subscribe my channel, Booktales by Preetha. Have a great day, folks.